In this video, we'll show you how to print a nozzle check pattern to check the print quality. If the colors are uneven or the printing is faint, try printhead cleaning. Printhead cleaning unclogs the nozzles and improves uneven colors and faint printing. Printhead cleaning is performed in two steps. First, printing the nozzle check pattern. Second, performing a cleaning according to the condition of the pattern. Let's get started. Begin by loading a sheet of A4 or letter size paper into the cassette. Then return the cassette. The paper information registration screen appears. Confirm the correct paper size and type are shown on the display. Now, print the nozzle check pattern. Tap Setup. Tap Maintenance. Tap Nozzle Check. Tap Yes. The operation panel and paper output tray will operate automatically. The nozzle check pattern will be printed. Refer to the printed nozzle check pattern. Check for incomplete patterns, white horizontal streaks, or faint printing. If the nozzle check pattern printed fine, cleaning is not required. If the nozzle check pattern did not print correctly, cleaning is required. Here's how to perform a printhead cleaning. If the nozzle check pattern printed fine, tap All A and the nozzle check is complete. If it did not print correctly, tap Also B. If you selected Also B, tap Yes. The printhead cleaning will start. The process takes about 1 minute. Tap Yes to print another nozzle check pattern. The nozzle check pattern will be printed. If the nozzle check pattern printed fine, cleaning is not required. If the nozzle check pattern did not print correctly, additional cleaning is required. If the nozzle check pattern has not improved after two cleanings, perform a deep cleaning. If the nozzle check pattern does not improve even after performing deep cleaning, perform another deep cleaning after 24 hours. If there's no improvement after that, replace with new ink tanks. The cleaning operation is now complete. For more videos, please visit our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.